Casey Jones, let's ride. Train is clear, Casey.
All right, fellas, gather around here.
What are we doing out here, Sheriff?
Well, we've got to talk here for a second. What's that say right there?
Does Mom plan against Senator Regard?
Oh, good.
You know, she always repays her debts, too.
She didn't have a very good day.
Not have a very good day.
But like I was saying, fellas, we got to talk about something. I've got some good news and I've got some bad news.
All right, give us the good, give us the bad news first. Oh. Send the good news.
Kind of uplift us.
Right, yeah.
Do the bad news first.
Right. Yeah. Well, the bad news is Diamond Lil and the rest of the Cane Cane girls, including Miss Ruby, Miss Emerald, and Miss Amethyst, have all been kidnapped from the house.
Oh, no! That's my favorite Cane Cane girl!
Which one?
There's four of them. All of them!
Fair enough. They're all your favorite?
Yeah. You just refer to them as a singular person, though.
Listen, yeah. We gotta get individual.
You're an individual. Well, we gotta get the ransom money in order to free him and save him, okay?
Wait. What's the good news, Sheriff?
Okay, well, the good news is I just saved 15% on my horse insurance by switching to Geico.
Oh, that's good.
It really was. So, what we gotta do about this here ransom? Well, we've gotta get it. Don't you worry, Sheriff.
Me, Caboose, we can take care of it. Y'all just sit back.
Don't you worry.
All right, folks, as you have heard, need a lot of ransom money to go away.
Yeah.
So, I'm going to need you all to empty your wallets for loose change, cash, gold, silver.
What do you think you're doing, Victor?
Yo.
What are you doing?
We're getting the ransom money like you asked.
You're robbing the train.
And
that's very illegal.
If anybody give me any help about this
you just situation, hold your horse.
You're going to find yourself on Boot Hill. Ride back to town.
That's all right. Happen right now, okay? You're trying to rob all these innocent people on the train. This is ridiculous. We just need to get the ransom money to free all these ladies, okay?
Well, what exactly are you going to do about it, Sheriff?
Fort Boone, please.
Alright, fellas, we gotta be careful now, okay? This might be a trap.
I don't think so, Kyrie. We're gonna go well.
Alright. Don't you worry, fellas. I'm gonna go over here soon.
Hey, all you said there is one on one can girl.
Okay, first star.
We walked over here.
Knock yourself out. Yeah, go
okay,
ahead.
Okay, yeah, you two cut that out. You go over there, Memphis. You know what you just said to girls, right? I'm gonna go inside the pool.
I can say it, girl.
Okay. No, no, no. Just be careful, like I said, because it could be a trap there, Riley.
It's
all right?
Not a trap. It's a well.
Well, yeah, of course.
Folks on back to town, please.
What?
I could have, but I don't want a little more. I'm a high roller. Y'all better come back with some more money than $10.
Thank you.
train didn't go again.
It's not gonna go around the track again. I think we're gonna do like a photo shoot or something. Macintosh didn't leave yesterday, so about
we're all in the fancy car.
We're all